The Marine Corps calls this the Crucible. I think of it as a pilgrimage. For an outsider to understand. Or rather, an experience that must be felt. To honor those that came before us.